had our first big fight. So she went to her mother's, and I went for a drive down an old familiar highway, just a few miles out of town, to that run-down one-room tavern that used to be my stomping ground. Well, I pulled in the driveway, you know it all still looked the same, and I couldn't wait to down a few and hear that jukebox ring. But as I walked in through the doorway, well, there stood some kind of maitre d'. Well, he looked me up and he looked me down, said, "May I help you, please?" And I said, "What you do with those swinging doors? Where's the sawdust on the floor? Why's everybody wearing suits and ties? From where I stand, I can't believe my eyes. And whose idea was it to hang these ferns? This brand new barn don't have a single burn. I guess I'm somewhere that I don't belong. I need a jukebox with a country song." Well, I look back to the corner where the jukebox once stood around. Some clown was playing records too fast, too loud, and too loud. And it must have been a big mistake to try